Alright, what's up everybody? Butters is here. Good morning. We are continuing on with some Ghost Recon. Alright, launch. Yeah, launch. I thought we already did launch, but okay. Now we did.
Yeah, this game's pretty cool. I really enjoy this game. I just woke up, so don't mind me.
I wanted to get up a little earlier, but this is good, I guess. Okay. So where are we at here? We are in this area. We have a mission down here. And I probably want to go there and get that skill point.
Buckle up, people.
Yeah. All right, let's go.
Like a hell of a resort.
A cartel-owned resort.
Let's go scare off some rich folk, fuck with the cartel's tourism, and get Carzita's ass back to Agua Verde.
Look at that, we got a mission. Reach resort parking lot. Here we go.
Eyes on a narco with a spider pool.
Well, is that like...
This ain't the place, I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn me the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. Watch those flanks.
Don't you think the VIPs are convinced this place is unsafe?
Just a little longer.
Opening fire.
Yeah, open fire. Kill them. Don't hang out. We got company. Oh, shit.
Shit, take cover.
Where the hell is that coming from? Oh, my gosh. Bad start. Bad start. Very bad start. It's not good. Who's seeing me from back here? Shit.
That came from inside the building. Tango's near the building.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Really? Oh my gosh. This is just bad. I don't know where they're all coming from. Like, I thought they were all coming from the road. I'm completely surrounded. This sucks. Jeez. Alright, let's try again. Now, where the hell they're coming from now?
We've got enemy activity nearby. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. Next to the drone jammer.
Drone jammer? Oh no shit, look at that.
We got a Sicario there, by the helo.
Nah, because I know if I blow that up, I'm gonna be definitely getting some attention.
Inside the building. Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
This ain't the place. I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. Got Sicarios.
Nothing like a little gunplay to scare off the public.
Amen to that. Hold this position. Give the VIPs a good show.
They're coming right for us. Taking a shot. What the hell are you doing?
Damn. Oh my gosh. Like, I'm instantly surrounded. What the shit? I'm so confused. Like, I am instantly surrounded. I don't like this.
What took you so long?
I don't get it.
Parking area, watch out. Contact, parking area.
Oh, good. It's over. What? Wait. What? What? Oh my gosh. Okay, that's just... That I don't even understand. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Oh, that's just downright stupid. Jeez, I don't even understand that. I don't. Wow. Wow. I don't even know what to say.
We got hostiles in the area. I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. There, by the drone jammer.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.
We got a narco with a submachine gun. There, in the building.
That whip's got an alarm. Got another tango.
We're cool, we're cool.
Are we? Things ain't going too cool. Damn, I can't believe that, so.
I got a Sicario over here.
Where you got him?
Near the building. Careful, Sicario sports a submachine gun. Near the building.
Try to clear it out a little bit.
Civilians dangerously close. Check your target sheet before you shoot. Next to the pool.
They don't even care. Like, yeah, this is normal to us. People are just killing each other. Don't mind.
Somebody's got a bead on him. Souls are coming this way. What's the plan? I have a shot. Engage him.
All right, here we go.
I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carcita back here.
So it won't earn me the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot me civilians.
Hold position. Make sure the VIPs shit their pants in a way they won't hold on.
Oh, check shit.
Fire, fire. Oops.
My bad.
Parking area, watch out.
Damn. Oh my gosh, this is what I'm talking about. Where do they come from? You guys need to go out and fight. I'm doing all the work.
Damn, that was close.
Wait, there's seriously a helicopter? Man, this shit just don't end.
That came from inside the building. Get down!
There we go. There we go. Damn.
We've done enough damage to Carzita's resort.
I don't think the rest of these guests are gonna check out. A bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect.
Hey, that was a pain in the ass to start off the stream with.
We're coming this way. What do you want us to do?
Do whatever the hell you want to do. You guys don't listen to me half the time.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Awesome. I can put this to use.
Sure. Alright. Let's go get that.
Danger close.
Hey, you got a narco. I got a spike. We back up.
Who are you?
Coopere todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón. Está bien, me rindo.
Okay, you're nobody. Definitely thought you were going to be somebody. Threw me off. I didn't know that.
We got the location of a cartel-owned casino. Let's bring a war to that casino.
Oh, yeah. Sounds good to me. Okay. Sweet. Where? I see. Is it that? Maybe that's it. Okay.
We need to send a message that Carzita's resort isn't the safe haven the cartel claims it to be. Hit the casino. Tear the place up and frighten the customers.
Oh, yeah.
On the next plane out of Bolivia.
I'll drive.
Let's do it. Oh hell, there's company. Nope, come on. Alright. Here we go, guys.
Remember, just demo and destruction. You don't need to drop bodies to trash the place.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker.
What? Where?
I'm over.
Security!
Fuck, sniper!
Shit, I should have known.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Lieutenant is done. I hope you guys are shooting. Like,
I'm Get the hell out of there.
Run, 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 run. Whew, made it. That don't happen too often. Oh, get out of here. There's a skill point. Shots heard? I mean, you didn't hear any prior? Yeah, what he said. No cojones.
Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody.
Well,
we're clear over here.
And say, how is she supposed to destroy them then? Alright, let's go downstairs. See what else we can destroy.
Hey, que pasa?
Frag out.
There we go.
Frag out.
Ooh, what's that? Oh, that's just aiming. Man, someone's gonna be pissed after all this. Tell you that right now. Someone is not going to be happy.
He's bugged out. Building is wrecked. Hold on, Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offer. This sure as hell should get Curzita's attention. Now, we're rolling bones, or did the table get blown to shit?
Nice. I wonder how many levels there are. Seems like it'd be going to be a decent amount. Because I don't remember. Okay. All good, though. I know, you can use Dream Rock for Passport Gather Intel. It's literally right there, so let's do it. Or if I can just climb up it.
Enemy activity nearby.
Yeah.
We're good.
kidding me?
No joke, fucker. Next time I see you around here, I'm gonna start breaking bones. Or maybe removing body parts. Tell your Buchon that goes for all the rest of his drivers, too.
Yes, mio. I will. I will.
Fucking
fuck. Nice.
He's lucky I didn't put a bullet in him.
Shit, that would have been a mercy. Now everybody knows he's a punk. The rebels are gonna make his life hell.
You've been working hard, my friends. This is how you say, birthing a beautiful friendship.
Sure. I guess that's how you say. We're in this fight all the way, Pac.
I do not doubt it. And we shall all reap what we sow. Viva Bolivia. Viva la revolución.
Viva la viva. That's what I gotta say. Alright. Let's see here. Got a lot to level up to. I think we're good. Okay. Now let's go to that. Oh, here we go. Okay, that's good. Alright, where's that one at? Oh, she's way back up there. Alrighty. Alrighty. I think I'm gonna stop here real quick, because there's a weapon. Oh gosh, I can't get out. Let me out, damn it. Let me out! Oh, never mind. I left myself out. I didn't know you could ram that open. That's pretty cool. Ooh, almost killed a civilian. Well, we're at a base. Shit. Base is on alert. Base is on alert.
shit, we've been spotted.
Yeah. Oh, what? No mortar rounds. Don't do that. The fuck saw me?
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Kill them. I don't think I should have came here.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
I think this is a bad idea.
Check it out, weapons case.
That's why I came.
I've been wanting one of these.
That and all the sweet loots. Oh shit, oh shit.
Sniper's got us targeted. Sniper!
No. No, we don't. No, we don't. Okay. Good. We got it. Can I level up anything? Squad, 2 points. Yeah, squad resilient. Sure. Not really worried about that. But it's not, grenade launcher would be pretty good. Okay. Definitely gotta get more.
That came from inside the HQ building.
Okay. So now we will.
There's a high profile politician who's using Carzita's resort to hide his.
Now we'll head there.
Escorts. Get close to this asshole and record his next little flame.
Oh shit.
All over social media. Embarrass him and the cartel both.
Now that would be fun. I suck at this game. Nope, I'm getting on the chopper.
Sniper, down, down.
Get the hell out of here. I'm gonna actually go get that in intel quick.
Spotting another tango.
I got a Sicario over here. Okay, by the camp entrance.
Marking a captain. Got another tango.
Damn it.
No fucking me.
Oh shit, I'm down. I can't cancel out. Damn.
God damn, that was close.
Yeah, is he dead? Are we still...
Carzita's assist. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move.
All right, guys, I will be right back. Okay, I'm back, guys. Give me one second. Exit out of this. I'm gonna charge my phone here soon. We'll get to that. Okay. So we got that. Now we go do that mission. Oh, good morning, lady. How are you? Sorry, that's where I parked it. Sorry, just go around it. You'll be okay.
Eyes on a sniper. Inside the barn. Take a look.
Coming up on target to him. Let's keep this quiet.
Not sure how you locate polishing the room without being detected. Ooh, sneaky time. This is where I saw. Tired. I'm act tired too. I didn't sleep too well last night. The sun had this nasty coughing. Kept us up most of the night, off and on.
Second target.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the
place. Yeah, I know.
Quiet. You get caught, our days as peeping toms are over. You hearing this shit? Even Bowman wouldn't get off on this.
Screw that. Somebody better hold me back before I jump in there and join him.
Use the drone. Oh, they're getting down.
The drone is up.
Ooh, hello.
Hey, we got a narco next to the cartel pickup.
Nomad, the activity's just intercepted a call. You caused enough trouble that Carzito's back in Aqua Verde. He's gonna throw a party every day of the week.
Well, I love rain and thunderstorm. The thunder was going on last night. Definitely not helping me sleep. Oh, it's raining here, but we didn't get no thunder yet. I love the sound of rain at night.
What the fuck was that?
Whatever the fuck it was, we got it. Cause it is days as a cartel pimp are over.
Well, I wanna watch that shit again.
Ew. Alright. That's the only mission? I don't understand how that works sometimes.
Carzita's going for broke.
No, go ahead. I clicked on it. All right, guys, I'm moving it. I hope.
I'll pilot.
Let's ride.
All right, here we go.
give Carzita this much. That boy does not know when to fucking quit.
How do you mean?
We turned that resort upside down. Did everything but burn the place to the ground and salt the damn ashes. Anybody else would have taken the hint. Carzita? That son of a bitch throws himself a party. He's going all in. If he doesn't make a big splash and try to reassure his VIP guests, they'll desert Agua Verde for good. That's bad for business.
Hey, what's up, Godwing and Rock Golfer? Finally got my game to look smooth and now have Terran or something on my new monitor. Now time to watch. Oh, what's up, Rock? And Godwing, how you guys all doing?
Winnie Dad Bird approaching. Stay down.
Looks like we found Carzita's party.
How the hell are we supposed to find Carzita in the middle of all that?
Stay out of sight. Search the crowd until we spot Carzita, then we move in. Clear?
Copy that, boss. Yo, we got a small...
You seem all better? Oh, good, good. So you're feeling better?
Chopper, hit the dirt.
I got eyes on the mounted weapon.
Oh man, it's a party.
Got eyes on our boy Carzita.
Where?
Do not kill Carzita. We need the HBT alive to give up what he knows.
Hands, hands, hands. Don't you move.
Relax, eh? I'm not doing anything.
Watch it, Nako. This suit is worth more than everything you
want. Oh, you shut your face.
This is bullshit! I want to talk to my lawyer!
Lawyer? We're in the big leagues, asshole. The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure your will's in order.
Hey! Hold on now! Let's work this out! How much money do you want? 500,000? I can do it! It's easy for me!
I want 500 billion dollars.
I work for the U.S. government. You spent billions of dollars on hand sanitizer alone. Pork barrels. Fuck face!
What do you want from me?
I want a list of names of everyone who's ever visited your little resort.
I don't know, man. Te lo juro. All right, fine. You didn't get this from me, but all the guest info stored on a server, okay?
All right. Still got one more mission, though. Like how you creepered your way through the party, no one. Nope. I guess it's normal.
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs who had ties with Carzita's resort. Hack the server and get me that list.
That's the only thing I can think of. The fact that that's normal, I guess, in Bolivia. Soldiers running around shooting people in the head. I don't know. Kind of strange. Anyone know what response time on monitors do? Response time? I don't know. Maybe Lady or Godwing might. I don't know what that means.
Supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Nope, get in the boat.
Buckle up, people.
Yes, yeah, the thing that allows pixels to change color between colors and shades if I remember correctly. Oh.
All hell's gonna break loose. The cartel's gonna lose connections all over the world. I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out. I heard that. He'd best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him. like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Zeta will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and turn up in a year or two, running a resort on the fucking Riviera.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools. And sleazy motherfuckers named Garcita.
Man, this place is loaded with baddies.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Ah, shit. Shit. You're a bendejo. YOLO!
Sniper!
Oh shit, oh shit. Gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. Damn, die. Oh, there we go. Where do we start turning around? Pendehu. Halimar, what's up, man? Oh, man, we got to defend now, too. What's up, buddy? Oh, I know what game I'm playing after this. I know what game I'm playing after this. Good. It's got my Xbox One X. Oh, dude, that's awesome. Hell yeah.
Chopper inbound.
Two choppers inbound? Oh, what games you get for it so far? Or did you get games yet? Oops. Now it's gonna replay old Red Dead and Halo games first. Dude, that's what's up. I have an Xbox. I wanna play the Master Chief Collection. All them old Halo games. And I wanna play, I wanna go through the, what the hell do you call it? Why can't I think about it? Gears of War series, too. I wanna stream both of them. You got shit ton of Xbox One games, wanna see how they look? Okay.
Helicopter, get down. That came from near the HQ building.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, Gears, that's another great series. I only ever played the first two. I'd love to play the other ones eventually. I haven't even set up my Xbox to stream yet. Ugh. But those are the two that I love to play. So how was your holiday? Was it good? No, I gotta do that again. Son of a bitch. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back, guys. I just made myself a quick pop tart. Alright, let's do this again. Hopefully we don't fail too bad. Now we're way over on this side. I'm right there with both of you. Oh, pays the bills, so I have to do it.
Heads up, hostile presence.
Somebody's
gunning for
him now. Whoa. So they caught us already? Yeah. That was quick. I thought I killed him.
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs who've had ties with Carzita's resort. Hack the server and get me that list.
Damn, those lights are bright. Oh, that sucks, man.
Okay, we're settling down. I think we backed off.
Shit. You all right?
Yeah.
Right, morning, midday, and evening shifts. Damn. What? Where?
Sniper, get down!
Oh god, that's a grenade.
I'm shooting these fuck.
Yeah, I'm in the same building. Oh gosh. Oh boy. Damn it. Come on. Bubba. Let's try this again. Oh, that's my guy. Why is the what?
The bin.
What about it?
It's out from underneath the porch.
It's been the past couple of days.
Oh, it has?
Mm-hmm. I don't know who moved it.
Helicopter inbound.
All right, here we go. Well, they don't know where we are. This could work. Awesome. Oh,
that came from inside the HQ building. Copter, get down.
All right, don't eat while we're getting attacked. Got it. There you come. Got a minute.
Chopper's approaching. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Damn, we were doing so well. Come on. Couple more seconds. Come on. Don't die now. 2, 1. Oh. Come on. Come on. Hurry. Hurry. Alright, good. Oh, yes. I got enough. Not too much I want or need, really. I spend time with my family. That's awesome. Doing our thing. I enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun.
Police, blogger, academic, internet journalist. All he ever wanted was to tell the truth. But whose truth is? Felice thought that there is only one truth. But we know that truth, like history, is written by the winner. His blog slandered me day after day after day. Por supuesto, something had to be done. So I hired hackers to track him down and offered him a job. I explained that telling my truth was much more preferable.
Ain't too much. Yeah, I did that.
All Ramon Feliz ever wanted was to tell the truth. Now he had more truth than he could bear.
All right. So this area should be done now. Meh. It is. Sweet. Now, so down. All right. It's only going to get harder now from the looks of it. Everybody else has 3 stars. Or 3 bones. It's kind of cool because you don't have to do it that way. You can, hell, if I want to, I can just go out here and do this one right away. But, I think we'll just go up. We'll be close to. Maybe we just go up north. Nah, maybe not. Maybe south. We'll go there. That's pretty close. I'm gonna try to fly there. Oh gosh, let's go. Tag it. Oh yeah. But I think our next game, for now, Spider-Man. Well, you know what? We got a chopper. We don't... Let's go north. Let's go up north. Yep. I think that's going to be next. I got it for my son. He don't like it.
I'm not even sure I want to know.
I don't understand why. My vehicle. You just beat last DLC? Nice. Now doing new game plus. Oh boy. Both, actually. I told him he's got to give the game another chance. He just got it. He's got to learn how to play. Like, he loves Spider-Man, but I guess he said the game's too hard for him. It does use a lot of buttons. I haven't tried it yet, but... I told him, just gotta keep practicing, I'll come and help you then. Just a bit tricky the first hour. You also gotta remember he's only six. So. Might be a little harder for him. Until he gets the hang of it. But he's getting there. I thought it looked pretty cool. I thought he was doing alright. From what I saw, he was up to fighting Kingpin, I guess. It's somewhere early in the game. He was fighting the Kingpin and had to throw stuff at him or something. You hate Mario? Oh my god, I hate Mario now half the time, so I'm so bad at it. Yeah, see? I mean, I love playing them, but I'm so bad at them, it's ridiculous.
Coffee producer, but over the last few years, Santa Blanca has forced the coffee growers to become become cocoleros instead, growing leaf exclusively for the cartel.
Coffee, cocaine, it's all the same.
Cartel boss named Madra Coca. The cocoleros...
It all got that pick-me-up.
Take a look at the video I just sent and you understand why. She runs Tabacal like her own mini-cartel. Production of coca leaf, distribution by truck and train, and enough security to keep the cocoleros in line and the convoy secure.
Oh, I love my Switch. I don't play it too much, but I love it.
They're willing to help us fight the cartel if we can prove our good intentions.
Got any suggestions?
Two things you can do to earn their trust. First, an old cocolero named Chavez has been trying to get the farmers to stand up to the cartel. Word is he's giving a speech to the cocoleros at the agricultural cooperative. Make contact with him there and keep him safe.
What else?
Supposedly, the cartel collects their coca in this province from a single farm. Ambush the cartel when they come for the coca. That should send a message to the cocoleros and disrupt Madra Coca's production.
There we go. Got our first mission in the area. Oh, got another mission in the area. Really wanted for when I travel, especially when I go overseas and have to deal with a tower flight. Oh, gosh. Yeah, that would be perfect time for that, actually. That would definitely help. Make sure you have a good game, though. Keep you busy. Oh my gosh, I still want to play. I need to get a... Oh, what the hell is it called? I need to get...
If you ever tried to snort Italian roast, you'll know why.
Can't think of it.
This is frowned upon at coffee shops.
Legend of Zelda, the new one.
Madra Coca Group is a Vespuccina. A coca picker. When it comes to illegal coca farms, there's no such thing as child labor laws. It was brutal, back-breaking work.
See,
she had a son whom she'd always dreamed would move on to better things. He didn't. Young Pablo died from a coke overdose. How does a mother who grows coca deal with growing
up hoping
to kill her own kid? Most people see the error of their ways and move on to something else. For Madra Coca, it was the exact opposite. She took out her anger on the people of Tabacal, forcing them to endure the same hardship she had experienced. And like any tyrant, she expanded her empire. This led to resentment from the people, which she dealt with. With the backing of El Yeyo, she became a very powerful woman in the cartel. A new twist.
Damn, Breath of the Wild is still $60.
No, fuck with Mama.
And we have an expansion pass for Breath of the Wild? What? I didn't know they had a DLC for that. Yeah, it's still $60, which I was surprised about. I just looked it up now. Usually it's my husband, so I can lay on him, but he's not very keen because he watches movies. Yeah, and I just saw there's a season pass and stuff for the DLC. I'm like, wait, what? Zelda got DLC now? The hell is wrong with this world? Lazy husbando. Reminds me of those, what country were you in? No, that was Africa. Never mind. I was saying, what country were you in Resident Evil 5? But that was Africa. This is Bolivia. Yeah. But like, puta la tabo. That's like ingrained in my head because that's all those bad guys say. Puta la tabo. And then they come and kill you. Gotcha. Goodbye. Oh, but the new Hitman is already down. The new Hitman's cheap already. It's like down to $30. I was like, what? No way. That blew my mind when I saw that. That was that cheap already.
Only blood. These people, they're not even Mexicanos.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh!
Shit, we got a sniper! The longer they keep looking over there, the better off we are.
I don't know if any of you guys played the new Hitman yet. Wait, the new Hitman's a 6-hour game and only $60? What? I hope it's good at least. I mean, depending, of course, if you're going to replay it. That's true. Now, I do for trophy purposes and stuff, so I'll play it for that. And just the many different ways to kill somebody, but still, that's not that long of a game at all. That's bad. That sucks. Like, that really sucks. Save yourself.
Just stay down, I'll be right there.
Dishonored, I'd enjoy Dishonored. I did like that one. But you know what? I had the first one. I never played the second one or the DLC, but I enjoyed the first one a lot. Yeah, Hitman, that's pretty much what it is. There's different ways you can kill people, basically, and that's the extent of that. You can kill this man with a frying pan, or you can poison his soup, or you can drown him in his toilet. The one before this was, yeah, it was episodic, so I just waited until they brought it all out in one disc. But, yeah, I bought the complete edition for like $20. So, yeah, I hated the idea that went episodic. But now the new Hitman, they fixed that. Like, yeah, people hated us for doing episodic, so we're not going to do that again.
Civilians in the area. Watch your target
eyes in a weapons case.
Why'd you shoot a civilian?
I don't know. He's in the MOA. Yeah, they all wait till Achieve once the other year, a new console comes out. Now, the new Hitman, it's all in one disc. It's not episodic. So, it'd be definitely worth picking up now if you're into those games, which I am. Now it's $30 because right now, GameStop, even though everybody hates on it, they're having a 2-for-1 deal I'm thinking about checking into. Buy 2, get 1 free, so... Up until beginning of January. January 1st, maybe. Get him. Get him. Get him. Yep. Yep.
Get that kid.
So, I'm actually thinking about running out there and picking up... that... Tomb Raider, and then I get another one free, but I don't know what that would be.
I don't get paid enough for this shit, come on.
I'll tell you, get the fuck down to zero.
Yeah, something's going on. My wife's arguing over the phone. Hold on. Let me go see what's going on. I'll be right back. Yeah, Shadow of the Tomb Raider, the newest one. Okay, I'm back. Okay, no, I thought it's not about her work. It's one of the gifts we ordered, still never got. He's like trying to be competitive now, so they're doing some kind of deal with PS Classic and get a $20 gift card. Yeah, and they dropped. Did you see how much the PS Classic dropped down? It's down to like $50, $60 now? From 100? I couldn't believe that. It's like, wow. They realized how it ain't worth $100. Everybody knew that, but... Oh, there ain't no GameStops near me? Oh, that sucks. See, GameStop's been getting better with their deals. I know people hate on GameStop all the time. I never did. I mean, every once in a while I get my pet peeve, but... Where I'm just like, yeah, GameStop. It's 55 now? That's crazy. But overall, I like GameStop. I don't have any problems with it. I'm one of their members, their card members, the... Whatever, the elite member or whatever. I like that stuff. Because I buy video games all the time, so it benefits me. And now they're having a 2-for-1 deal up until January 1st, I think it said. So it's a good time to go out there and get some more games. They produce way too many, plus the price point was... plus the games were not... No, they're not. So PS on Facebook for $110? Yeah, they're an idiot. That's just insane to even think of doing. Unless someone buys it, then hey, more power to them, but I wouldn't. See, I don't even know if I'd buy it for $50. Like, I still think it should drop down in price because the games aren't that great on it. Like you guys said, it's mediocre. There was way better games they could have picked. Oh wow, way better games they could have chose. I mean, some of them are good, but there's a lot of them that are missing that should be on there. I know a lot of people are going to have their own opinion based on what games should be on there, but... So why the 20 game limit? Why not 30 or 40 for $100? I don't know. Maybe it has to do with the space on it, maybe? I don't know. There's gotta be a reason for that, though. But I just don't like, because it seemed like they put out a half-assed product, doubled the price, just to make a quick profit on it, because, like, oh, people are into all these little mini systems, so we'll just sell this quick and make money like everybody else. Because we're a bunch of assholes. Well... What was the answer? He had 60 games for $60. Oh, no. The NES didn't have that many. It might have, what, 30? I think it had 30 games. But they were good games. I don't remember its owner. But it hit, like, all the big ones. It hit Zelda. It hit Mario. It hit Metroid. You know, it was getting all the big hitters. I can't remember if 30 games or not. Let me look real quick. I have it right over here. I can't remember. I have it right here, though. Yeah, the Nintendo had 30 games. Yeah, the SNES had 25. I think it was 25. But the Nintendo had 30. But yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna wait for the PlayStation still. Because I'm gonna get it basically. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just get it and mod it.
No need to stress these people out. Keep the guns down.
That's my plan. I still wanna mod my Nintendo and Super Nintendo. Just to get those games that I'll probably never be able to afford to get. So I can at least play them. It's like, hey, I played them. Oh, it's all good. But the Nintendo and Super Nintendo, they did it right. They hit all the big hitters when it came to those consoles. You know, they got some of the most popular ones. Some of them, they probably could have switched in out with another one, but that's, you know, optional or, you know, everybody's opinion. But for the most part, they hit all the major ones. The games that define the Nintendo and the games that define the Super Nintendo, they hit them. And that's what you need to do. Where are the tacos? Taco. Alright, Recon, Cocoa Farm.
Madre Coca's enforcers arrive every night to collect the coca leaf harvest at a local farm. I want you to set an ambush for these assholes and send a message to Madre Coca that the rules of the game just changed.
Going on.
Oh shit, oh damn, right in there. Do I actually know their games what fans like, unlike Sony? Yeah. Sony wants us to like what they tell us to like, you know? You will like this. You will like this. You will like this.
Thanks.
Time to get in the big truck. Oh, damn. There goes a tire. He popped my tire. Looking at the list, it's decent with some hits, but I probably wouldn't play more than 60 FPS. Exactly. They missed out on a bunch of them.
Ready to fire.
No, it's not. That's what I'm saying. If it drops even lower in price, yeah. Yeah, if I can find it in a bargain bin somewhere down the road, sure. But Sony could did so much better. Oh, of course, you gotta get Final Fantasy VII in there. But I'm okay with that. Final Fantasy VII should be on there. And we're gonna do some of the best games on the system. 7 should definitely be on there. Oh shit, it got me. I thought it was back far enough. Damn.
Fuck, took you so long. Eyes up. Let's get back to work.
Yeah, it should be on there, but you can tell the remote said now it's almost on every Call of Duty upgrade and now getting a remaster and doing episodic disc price. I thought they weren't doing episodic anymore. I thought they stopped that because of the hate for it. I mean, I could be way off, but I thought they weren't going to do that. Wait, how do they want me to clear the cocoa farm? They didn't really state. Or clear it as in kill. I haven't really heard anything about it. Really hoping actually they drop a lot more info. I'm hoping. I want to get hear something about it. Know what's going on.
Enemy down. We're clear on this side.
I wonder if we'll learn anything new this year about it. Well, I guess next year. This year, next year. A couple days will be next year.
Looks like we riled them up.
You guys hiding.